Let me show you a handy application of NFC technology for embedded electronics. With the help of an NFC dynamic tag, you could access any electronic device, and you could also interact with it easily with your NFC-enabled smartphone. So for this demo, we have taken an ST25DV discovery board and placed it inside a washing machine front panel to simulate a real-life product. So the machine has been running fine for a number of months, and let's imagine that suddenly breaks down, and I wanted to fix it quickly. But there's no technician available right now, and also sending technician out in the field comes at a cost for customer help centers. So what if I could easily download the important information with my smartphone, such as the controller board number or the exact error code? Upon receiving this data, the support center could tell me how to fix the problem or could decide to send a technician. So with the simple remote assistance, you have seen that you can unlock the machine with your smartphone, which turns into a useful troubleshooting tool. I could even update the firmware on the board running on my machine with the NFC. Now let's talk about another use case of NFC that could be used for auditing devices in the field, for example. Let's take an automated laundry owner who owns multiple equipment and would like to monitor the daily usage of his machines. So with the ST25DV fast transfer mode, a mailbox mechanism will come into play and allow communication between the STM32 and your phone through the dynamic tag. This memory buffer can send up to 256 bytes of commands. We have seen the data now uploaded and the requested information appears on the phone screen. Password protection is also possible to ensure that only the right people have access to your information. So to sum it up, we have seen that with RFID NFC technology, you can add two advantages to your products. The first one is at the factory, when boards are ready to be shipped and you can still program them. And the second advantage is that you continue to benefit from your NFC circuit once the product is already in the field and you rely on the NFC technology that is already in your phone.